So this is the orthogonal frequency division multiplexing trainer, OFDM trainer. So this is the data generator where you'll be having the 8 bits, and this is the RF carrier generator where you'll be getting the sine input, and this is the modulation section, and this is the demodulation section where you'll be having 0 degrees phase shift and 90 degrees phase shift. In the same way, this is the power supply section. And coming to this data generator, this is the NRZ, and this is the I phase, and this is the Q phase. So now these are the data inputs. Now I have got 4 zeros and 4 ones. So now connect it to the DSO. So this is the input we are giving. This is the I phase and this is the Q phase. Okay, so now check for the 0 degrees phase shift. This is the test point. Okay, so in the same way, this is the 90 degrees. So if you compare both, so this is a phase shift for 0 and 90 degrees. So in the same way, this is the phase shift, 0 and 90 degrees for the given data. So now going for the modulation. So this is the modulation output. So in the same way for demodulation, this will be the output.